Hey there! So, we were driving across Kompally today and trying to find some new eatery to try. Do you know there's so many new eateries over here which you definitely should give a try? So, yeah, we came across this interesting place called the Nosh Bistro. As you can see, it's an Indo-Italian joint and it has the standard affair wherein you have your French fries, burgers, but you have Indian flavors like in pizzas, you have something called the Pani Puri pizza and the Mumbai Bhaji pizza. So this is definitely something that's interesting. And from what Vishal tells me, he's in the mood for nachos. And let's see what I'm planning to order here. Vishal, do you want the pinto cheese nachos or something different?
Nosh special nachos.
Oh, you want to go for the Nosh special. All right, we're going to get one Nosh special nachos. And I think we definitely need to try the Pani Puri pizza, don't we?
Yep.
Okay. And apart from that, what else do you think you'll eat?
Let's see if we can fit more monkey.
Definitely. We'll try getting more as well. But yeah, definitely. Let's go ahead and order these two things first. And meet you on the other side. Let's go. So there's been a small change in the plans. Apparently, Pani Puri pizza isn't in stock. So we've ordered the Nosh special nachos and we've gone for a cheese twistato, which is like a tornado potato, I think. And of course, for beverage, we've ordered something called the six shooters. It's six mocktails, which are divided by flavor but united for us. And that's what's written. So let's wait for the food to arrive and we'll see how it tastes. I really need to add something to what I said. So, I really like the decor of this place. They have an open air area and then they have like a party area where you can even play games. So, currently there's a birthday party going on. Vishal, can you just show them that? So, yeah, there's a birthday party going on and they're playing BTS and all these songs which I absolutely adore. So I'm really looking forward to the food. As you can see, it's a pretty nice environment that we are in. Of course, there's traffic going by. That's not an issue, but yeah, let's hope the food tastes good. So we have our order with us. So just seeing, we have these six mojitos that we, not mojitos, right? They're mocktails, yeah. Six mocktails with us. Let me just try guessing the flavors now. Oh, this is green apple. Nice, I like that. What's the next one? That's black currant, definitely. That's something we definitely like. I'm pretty sure this is Blue Lagoon before even I go for it. Yup, I'm right. And then we have... Oh, this is the mint mojito that we ordered. This is nice. These tiny little slices of lemon are so cute. This tastes like pan. Wow. And the last one. Oh, this is the pineapple one. It tastes really nice. Okay. Let me go ahead and try out the nachos too. They're fully loaded. I'm pretty sure you can see how much sauce it has. Oh, that's nice. That's really pretty nice. It's nice and spicy. There's a tang from a yellow sauce over here. And I think there's mayo on top. So that's pretty good. And then we have the whole twistato or the twister potato. So, I don't know. Let me just try it out. Now, how do I start though?
Just take a bite from the top.
It's well seasoned, nice and spicy, and there's a subtle cheese flavor to it. Sure. Now let's get Vishal to try it too. So I really enjoyed the food over here. The six shooters of the mocktails was like really good. I got to try different flavors without having to actually order the whole drink. And the twisted potato was also very, very tasty. When it comes to the Nosh special nachos, I just had a few things wherein I felt a few toppings like jalapenos or boiled kidney beans would have been great on it. So I've also let that be known to the owners. I really liked the flavor of the nachos. The cheese sauce that was put on it was amazing. So this is a definitely must try place, and I hope when you do come by near Kompally, you pay a visit to Nosh Bistro. And that's it for today. See you later in the next video.